2022's Black Holes Week, NASA wanted to create a data-driven visualization of a new database of black holes that have been observed co-orbiting and feeding upon their stellar companions. Tabulated data was provided by Dr. Jeremy Schnittman, which represented many geometric characteristics of these black hole systems, like the black hole mass, the star mass, the space between them, and their shared orbital period. Inspired by Dr. Dan Fabricchi's Kepler Exoplanet Orrery, NASA's Scientific Visualization Studio set out to create an orrery of Dr. Schnittman's 22 black hole systems. By applying the database attributes to simple geometry, and by inferring other characteristics through physical equations and informed estimates, they were able to use advanced Hollywood visual effects tools to bring each black hole system to life. Arranging them in an optimal shape proved difficult, with early attempts including a 3D spiral and even clockwork gadgetry. But the most decipherable layout proved to be a series of concentric rings, with the largest black hole system, GRS 1915, at the center. When communicating with data, it is often more important to make something understandable than it is to make it photographically real. In reality, all of the black hole event horizon dots at the center of each accretion disk would be smaller than a single image pixel. But for this sequence, they are sized proportionally to their mass to make it clear that they are indeed black holes. Their minuscule sizes were also the reason no gravitational lensing is apparent. Orbit lines were added later to illustrate the sometimes surprising gravitational influence each of these massive objects has on its companion. The gravitational warping of each star and the differential rotation speed of each accretion disk was mathematically derived from the source data. Each accretion disk was comprised of 2,000 textured particles. It took almost 3 weeks running across the studio's 100 render farm machines to generate the final videos of the orrery and each black hole system in close-up, generating 27,000 4K final image frames. There are likely many more black holes with companion stars yet to be observed, and we look forward to seeing this dataset and visualization grow and evolve over time.